Okay, so it's done, I think. Does that look done? Like, I think it's done. Like, there's some, yeah, that's some hair. Like, some pieces, like, right there that don't look done. But for the most part, I think it's done. Like, I think I got it pretty good. Like, that's, like, from rubbing it on my face, that's, like, all that comes off. Especially for my eyebrows. Like, okay. It kind of hurts. Like, it's starting to burn. Probably not such a good sign. But this is what I got. I got it from Ulta today. It was just, like, in the grab-and-go section. It smells like chocolate. I might do a review on this at the end. So, like, how my skin feels. It's really dirty right now. So, I'll show you what my vanity looks like. This is the aftermath of that. This is what my mirror looks like. I'm gonna go wash my face off. So it's only been like 5 to 10 minutes, but I'm gonna wash my face because I feel like it's not supposed to be burning, but it is burning. So, well, crazy lighting. I'm gonna just like set this. Crap, I got it on my camera. You see that, like, chocolate right there? Crap, that's not good. Like, see? Like, for the most part, like, dry. So, I'm gonna set this right here. And you can watch me, like, wash my face. Please. Yeah, I'm just washing. Now everybody wants to sing along, sing along. When the night is here. Get my, like, my hair. Is it out? I got some on, yeah, like right there. Do you see that? Like, no? Okay. Well, my hair is like officially. Yeah, almost back my hair. Anyway, but I'm just gonna clean my camera real quick because that's really bugging me. That there's like chocolate mask on my camera. So I may check in tomorrow morning. My skin doesn't feel any different right now. Anything, it's like red. Like, it's more red on my cheeks. Like, I don't know if that's just me right now. I feel like the lighting is really bad. But I don't know if that's just me. But yeah, I might check in after my bath just to tell you how it's feeling. I mean, I don't know if that's gonna like affect my eyes or my like eyebrows or something. Like, I don't know if it's gonna do anything to them or my hair. I'm gonna hope for the best on this experience. So yeah, I'm gonna check in with you guys later. Actually, I think my skin is pretty good. It's just this lighting, I think, is crap. Like, if I stand like, there's my skin look good. Okay, anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna take a bath and yeah, bye. Hey guys, so sorry for like the messy hair, but I just got out of my shower and bath, and I'm gonna be doing the review of my. I like squeeze it out, put it all over my face and everything, and it showed me doing that and stuff, and then it showed me going to wash it off. So I'm just gonna be doing my overall thoughts on this product and the pros and cons and what I thought was good and bad about it. So the first thing, I'm just gonna give you my overall opinion. When I first saw this at Ulta, I'm like, really cool and everything, and like, oh wow, this is gonna be so much fun, because I had seen this on YouTube a couple times.
So I'm like, oh yeah, I can do this and I can do a review and stuff. So when I got home, of course, it's like nighttime now. It smells really good. So I got home and then, of course, after dinner and everything, okay, I'm like, okay, I can do my mask video now. And so put it on. It was really fun. It was a great experience because it's like my first time doing it. And so then about, if you saw the beginning, about 5 or 10 minutes into it, my face started to burn. And it did not feel comfortable. I know, of course, your face is supposed to be, like, stiff and stuff. Like, you're not supposed to be able to, like, stretch your skin and anything. But it was, like, burning pretty bad. And so I was like, I'm going to wash it off now. It hurts, kind of. And so I did. And then when I took it off, my face was really, like, it wasn't really soft. But it was, like, soft. But it was red. Like, you guys may be like, oh, she's over-exaggerating. But compared to what my normal skin looks like, it was pretty red. Like, I don't know if there's a difference now. Like, if you can see one, it could just be the lighting. But, like, my skin is not nearly, like, it is kind of red. But, like, you can see right there. But my skin is not usually that red. So that was a downside. So an upside is it smells really good. It's really fun. And I think it's, like, it could work, I don't know, but for me it did not. There are more downsides than upsides. So the downside for me is that it burned pretty bad, it made my skin red, and I don't feel like it did anything for me. Of course, it made my face maybe a little bit softer, but I could have easily done that with, look, I wasn't supposed to put it on my eyelid. Do you see that? Yeah, I probably wasn't supposed to put it on my eyelid. But, and there were no, like, instructions on here. I don't care. So, yeah, and then the other downside was, as I said, it didn't really do anything for me. I felt like it would just more for the experience than as actual, like, doing a mask on yourself. Like, the Lush masks are much better than this. I mean, I'll show you a little bit of it, if there is any left. Like, it looks like that, if you guys didn't see that in the beginning. It's kind of, I'll put some on my finger, because I'm going to go wash my hands even though after this. So, it kind of just looks like that. It smells so good. Do I have any tissues? Crap, I don't have any tissues left. So, I mean, it does smell super good. So that's kind of my review. Kind of short. Wasn't a lot to say on a mask, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I know I've kind of uploaded a lot of videos this weekend, but that's a lot better than none. So don't get mad at me. So yeah. Bye guys.